Shortly before the big attack, United States aircraft were busy shooting up enemy fighters in the normal run of duty. These combat shots give some idea how American pilots helped to clip the German raiders in the New Year's Day attack. At least one Nazi pilot very soon had enough. He jumped for it. A combat film taken from an RAF Tempest shows another Tempest following a German Air Force fighter going down on fire. Important than the planes was the loss of trained pilots and crews which the Luftwaffe can't replace. Scores of pilots, formation leaders among them, were killed or taken prisoner in our territory. We lost 8 aircraft and only 6 pilots in combat. Totting up the profit and loss account, the enemy met with a certain amount of success, but at enormous cost. The fighter was well and truly bit.